They have waited for this moment since 1996 for their team to take the field. Tonight, the Houston Texans write the first chapter in their history against the Dallas Cowboys. For the first time in six long years, the NFL is back in Houston. Jermaine Lewis. 30. 35, 36-yard line. Fresno State. All David Carr did was throw for over 4,300 yards.
31's right up around the line.
And Carr to throw on first down. And throw long. Bradford. There's a flag. Interference on Westbrook.
Look at the blocking for this offensive line. He's got all day.
Now they've got to quiet this crowd down so that he can make calls.
Cowboys come with four. Carr with time. Complete down to the five. Diving for the end zone. Touchdown, Billy Miller. Are you kidding me? Emmitt Smith to gain 3 yards on the first series. A tailback behind Quincy Carter. Draw play. Emmitt has that great first couple of steps. Third down and two for Dallas. Carter, short set, throws, nearly intercepted. Carr, short set, goes out to Bradford. A lot of speed, breaks the tackle. Loose ball, Carr picks it up and hits the deck. It is deafening in here. Carter throws incomplete again, nearly intercepted. Dallas comes with a blitz. Carr on the bootleg. Under pressure and down he goes back at the 38. Emmitt Smith and Robert Thomas, the backs for Dallas. The Cowboys yet to have a first down. Galloway reverse. Room to run on the outside, blinding speed.
No bones about him. He's not predicting things that can't be done.
Third and a long one. No way. The defense rises up. Sharper and Payne led the charge. And Wells will get the carry. That's a face mask. And it should be 15 yards. Michael Myers.
Personal foul. Michael Myers, watch the hand come out. Right here. Watch him turn his whole body.
Punch three wide receivers to the near side. Carr under pressure. They've got him low, and down he goes. The sack goes to Leroy Glover. Bob McNair, the owner, Charlie Cassidy, the general manager. You can't find anybody with an unkind word to say in Houston about Bob McNair. He is a man who is Dallas after the catch by Antonio Bryant. Carter under pressure. Down he goes. The sack for Kylie Wall. Carter short set, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Aaron Glenn. A horrible throw from Quincy Carter. Cowboys show blitz. They come with it. Carr with time. Incomplete. That was nearly picked off. Carr under pressure. Now steps up, tries to run, gets it back to the 24. The most of any place kicker in the National Football League. This is from 42. No wind at Heinz Field.
Just tell him to keep on going. Don't worry about it. Take charge out there. And, you know, he's the quarterback. He's the leader of the offense. And he's a great player. And he just needs to keep on doing what he's doing.
Carter with a good throw that time to get Dallas out to its own 46. Quincy back to throw again. Galloway. Come with a blitz, and they've got Carter again. Three-man rush. Picked off and dropped. Right in the hands of Jay Foreman. He couldn't hold it. Jonathan Wells, the running back, as he and James Allen have been able to alternate. Ouch. Dallas so far averaging less than a yard on a punt return. Beautiful punt this time. Galloway back to the 28. There is a marker down. And Galloway hit out of bounds.
Oh, man, that is a flag.
There's another flag.
65-9, the last 3 years.
Ineligible receiver, number 56 on the kicking team downfield. That penalty is declined. Personal foul, late hit out of bounds by the kicking team during the return.
Blitz coming. Carter throws. Blitz coming. Carter in trouble, throws incomplete. And Cundiff is true. 49 seconds left to go in the half. Screen, Allen. Nice cut. Straight back, pretty good protection. Now he's got to try to scramble and cut down from behind. Nice tackle by Craig Ellis.
Now take your timeout.
Usually takes 13 or 14 seconds to go downfield and do that. Carr, deep. Wide open as Lewis, he dropped it. Holy cow! Jermaine Lewis couldn't have been any more wide open. The Dallas offense starts from its own 21. Dave Campo said they had to run the ball. Here goes Emmett. Best run. Carter, short set, goes out to Galloway. Play action, Carter, nice fake. Now he's under pressure, steps up and throws. First down at the 29. Threw a strike that time to Galloway. Backfield with Carter. Blitz coming. Emmett with a great block. Carter gets outside. Throws back across the middle, and Aaron Glenn nearly picked it off again.
And he better not make too many more of those, or he'll have to start making tackles.
Billy Kunda from 42 yards. He yanked it left. Two-time Pro Bowler. Carr with time. Rifles one down to the Dallas 45 for a first down. Another first down. They would be within field goal range. Another blitz coming. Carr almost lost it. Now he's sacked.
Oh, what a
Dexter
great.
Dexter Coakley.
I'm telling you what.
Play action towards Emmett. Carter then throws to Emmett. Trying to get him in some space. Second down about a half yard. Carter on the option to Emmett. Room to run for Emmett Smith. Now Michael Wiley is the running back, and Wiley will get the toss.
Whoa, look at
Wiley out. Wiley breaks it. Got away from Stevens. Wiley, touchdown. From 46 yards out, the third tailback on this roster. Second and 7 for the Texans. Carr. Bradford. Touchdown. People will critique David Carr. When they get to his arm, there's no doubt he has a gun. And now the Texans are pumped. Texans ball!
Rambo, there's the hit. Now, is he on the ground? Does the ball come out? I think the ball's out before he ever hits the ground.
Carr on a little roll. Keeps it. Carr lowers the shoulder and dives inside the 10. Third and goal. You would expect if they throw, it would be a very careful throw here. And it's intercepted. They tried to throw the little middle screen to be careful, but it's batted up in the air by Leroy Glover. Third and 10. Carter with good protection this time and throws wide of Bryant. Had him open and missed him. Wells the running back, and the rookie dragged down by Leroy Glover, who is showing you why they signed him as a free agent. Beautiful kick. Rambo hitting his tracks, taken down at the 12. Sensational play by Jason Bell.
To stay with a 250-pound or 240-pound linebacker.
67 yards on 17 carries for Emmett. He comes out on 3rd and 6. Carter incomplete. Bryant wants a flag. He won't get one. Williams' dad was a big Cowboy fan. Draw. Allen gets to the Dallas 48. Some of the fans aren't going to like this, but it's Dallas looks like they will. Got the pressure, but didn't get there. And Stanley, another great kick. They let it go, and down and inside the 5. And another big special teams play from Jason Bell. Incomplete. That was almost picked off. Football's like real estate. Location, location, location. Carter under pressure. Safety. They got him. It's a safety.
That ought to do it.
Seth Payne and Gary Walker. Hats off to that defense. The Cowboys, one last gasp. They have to hold here. Allen. It's over. And what a smart play. Don't go out of bounds. Lay down. You've got the first down. You win.
Good night.
The final score. The Texans win their opener 19-10 over Dallas.